now we got our trap on this side. We got it finished, right? Oh, we need one more wall here. Okay. Oh no, we need a lot more walls. You stupid fool. I can't get that wall down. Okay, so now let's make sure that I cannot get through. Okay, good. Now we need to go back home. Okay. Go back home and I need to make a pteranodon saddle. Need to know. Can I do that without the smithy or what? Yes, I can. What do I need? That's an Argentava saddle, sorry. But I still need the same thing, keratin. Alright, Terry, come here. We need to get some more wood, bud. Let me get some more wood. Okay, Therizinosaur, we need to upgrade your movement speed, buddy. Yard's clean, almost. Guys, the guards of the red obelisk here? Yeah, why'd you jump that far, idiot? Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Dang it. Well, I just saw a flaw in my design. That is, if they come up here, somehow. I don't think they'll be able to get up here, actually. Is there another way out of here other than that way? Let me see, because I don't want them to be able to get out of here. There's a tapioca. Okay, so I would say, yeah. And that one's not gonna take too much, I don't think. Dang it. Can I knock these rocks down? Yo! Swimming pool! Yeah. So I can just do that. Terry, come here. Don't tell me my other dinosaurs are listening to me. Come here, Terry. I need your help, man. Come on, man. Slow. You can get in shape. The thing is I'm gonna need an area for the beavers to have like an area for themselves. You know what I mean? So like a beach type area, yeah. Let me take care. Stop jumping off of him 5 fucking miles. If I do it that way, I'm gonna need a wall around there as well, and a wall around this entire bay area. No, dipshit. Get out of the water before you get killed. That's wrong. Just be dumb about that. You're gonna end up killing yourself doing that stuff. See, look, your health is still only at 200. Stop being an idiot. Oh, I gotta reattach it. That's right. No, wait, I still have one on there. I was just talking to myself, sorry about that. You know what we could do is just start building the wall around the base. I mean, we could do that. Let's go ahead and make as many of these as we can. That's that thing. Go ahead and wait for these to do that, and while they're doing that, I'm going to go to the washroom, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back now. Put on my headphones here. Alright. Now I gotta level up here. I just made a whole bunch of stuff. Might as well do that. What I wanna do right now is get some food. My health is really low. Jumping off that thing. any meat on me, by any chance? Yes, I do. So, give me this, give me this, give me this. You take this and this. And this. Okay? Keep that meat cooking, alright? We got a lot of work to do right now. I'm gonna have to move you inside a little bit more, Rex. Y'all laying eggs yet or what? Huh? Yeah, you are laying eggs, but they're not. They're kind of not fertilized. I mean, where's y'all's fertilized eggs at? Y'all need to start mating, man. Come on, seriously. Wanted to access his inventory, you retard. Any berries? I have no berries. Give me some berries real quick. This is me on a slow run. Down. Put him down. Damn it. I'm stuck with a dodo. Yeah, behavior. Behavior mating. Behavior. Why can't I throw him? Alright, he's in there. What are you? Another man. I hope you don't die. All right, well. Start making love. Making babies. I should not tell you dumb fucks again. I want to deposit the animal feces. Might have to make it to where... Why in the hell am I starving? Not berries. I should get my food all the way up to 100. And my health is still low. Why? Alright, should I be able to get that refining forge now? I know I won't be able to get it, but... Industrial forge, huh? Yeah, there we go. I need like 2,500 metal ingots, 400 oil, polymer, 400, cementing paste, 600, and crystal, 250. The only thing I have is crystal right now, so. Ooh, kumbumbu. I look like kumbumbu. Alright, are we done? Okay, kumbumbu goes into fabricator. What do I need for this? Polymer, metal ingots, and cementing paste. What do you know? I could just TFI it in right now. I don't want to. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go from this wall. Okay. And we're gonna go around the entire complex. Sorry about that. Come on. It's not exactly straight, is it?